this is XMG. Today we'll be showing you how to edit videos. If we get 1000 likes, I'll be releasing a new tutorial on science. And now, advertisement.
Hello dear viewer, Zhang Sanjay and Matt discuss here that focuses on visual effects. We have a friendly community and great admins. You'll as well find anything you'll need to start editing or designing, like sound effects, plugins, and programs. The community is happy to help you with any problems having to do with visual effects. Don't lose your time and join now.
Let's start this. What is a highlight? Highlight is a display of kill signs into music. Under this format, it is best to clearly show the kills, without going through the effects that interfere with viewing the kill. Well, in the words, how many effects you use is your business. The main thing is that the kills are clearly shown, and also, the output of the highlight should be at 60 fps. If you want to make a good highlight, then you can do it without any good moments, like trick shots. You can make highlights on faces, matchmaking or face cap. It's up to you, but don't fake the highlights. I think that this worsens the opinion your subscribers have on you. To make highlights, you need skill. If you are a beginner in this game, then I advise you to look at some guides about training on YouTube. There is a lot of them. And now, let's look at some programs that we can use to clip or record the highlights. I think that there are only three programs that will help you. These are Shadowplay, Action and OBS. You need to choose one of these programs. Basically, the choice depends on your video card. If you have Nvidia, then it's better to choose Shadowplay. If you have AMD like me, then choose Action or OBS. I personally use Action. On YouTube, there are many guides about setting up each of the programs from the list. After we have captured the highlights and found a song for which we'll be editing to, we'll go to Sony Vegas. I'm using the 18th version of Sony Vegas. In the description, I'll put a link to download this version. Copy the project settings as they are now. Insert the music on the track, then let's listen to it. Here we have the beat, place a marker. Markers are placed with the letter M. Then do the same with the rest of the music. After we put the markers on the beats, we need to insert the highlights into Sony Vegas. When the moment appears in Sony Vegas, you need to go to its settings and disable the resample, and remove the check mark from the maintain aspect ratio. If you have clips in 16:9, then this check mark can be disabled. Next, you need to choose a good moment for the first beat. We cut off where the shot is and place it on the beat. Let's see how it looks. We also play the other kills on the other beats. Now we need to make transitions. I think that it's best to make the transition for 5 frames, then put any transition you want on the first transition. I'll put gradient wipe nebulous. After placing the transition, we need to add velocity to the clips. For this I will use Twixter. Copy the settings as they are now. Next clip on the clock to animate the arrange the keyframes. I advise you to arrange them according to my example. But you don't need to repeat this constantly. You need to do the velocity for each clip separately, without copying. Also, you need to slow down the weapon is at the highest point, so it works with the deagle and etc. Now I want to show you an unusual effect. I will not show the usual effects from the video, since you can just download the projects and see them. The project file is linked in the description. Let's get started. Copy and paste the clip above. Then add SH colorize onto this clip. We can do any color, but I want to make them brighter. Next, change the overlay mode to screen. Then create a mask around the weapon, but not too close. Set the input blur to 10%. If you have part tweaks around these clips, I advise you to disable it for a time while you animate the mask. I will not to do it carefully, so don't pay attention to the errors in the mask. After making the mask, copy all this clip and paste it. Make sure you change it the overlay mode to screen. Add a swirl bubble too and adjust it to your taste. You can also use any other plugin with waves. Next, we look for ice glow and add it to the top clip. Adjust it for yourself. Now we add S-Hue Set Bright and insert it onto the top clip and configure it as it's on the screen. The effect is done, let's see what it looks like. After you are done with the effects, we proceed to the sounds. In the description of this video, I left a link to download all the necessary sounds. I also want to say that it's best to remove the audio track from the original highlights. It's better to apply the sounds yourself. Sounds should be edited. You can make the sounds louder or quieter. Also, you can see all the sound settings yourself in the project, which is in the description. When we finish making the video, we put looks and RSMB on the track and put them above the track. Copy my RSMB settings. I advise you to put 21 on the master bus so that the sound is not quiet. Now select all the clips and right click, then go to switches, disable resample. Next, select all the videos and click file, render as. After selecting Maxic AFC, AAC, MP4 and select Internet HD 1080p 60i, AMD VC. This is a render for AMD video cards. So for those who don't have this video card, see the render settings on YouTube. Next, copy my render settings, then click render and done. Well, in general, that's everything. This is the end of my tutorial. I would like you to spread this tutorial to all your friends who are going to start editing, or just a beginner. Let's rise our society of highlighters together. I really hope this video was useful. If you learned something new, then feel free to like it. If you already knew everything, then you can put a dislike, I guess. As I said at the beginning, when we reach 1000 likes on this video, I will make the second part of the tutorial. But the tutorial will be on science and how to shoot them. As we end the video here, don't forget to join my Discord server from the advertisement. Link in the description. Thank you all for watching. Make some good highlights.